You name it, we have it. Only here at Thumbs Up.
Information and communication technology as it affects our lives. And solutions it offers as it simplifies.
I'm with your IT buddy, Engineer Anthony Baiza. His job is to open the gates of IT. Gaano nga ba kahalaga ang printer para sa isang computer setup? Magkano ba ito? At ano ang latest? Siyempre, sasagutin natin yan, Anthony. Gaano ba kahalaga ang printer para sa isang computer setup?
Actually, the printer right now, hindi naman siya importante sa isang computer.
Mm-hmm.
Mas importante ang printer dun sa taong gumagamit ng computer.
Exactly. Okay, halimbawa, isa kang negosyante. Gaano kahalaga ang printer sa'yo?
Well, at first, for hard documentation.
Okay.
Mas importante na after you feed the information to your computer, magkaroon ka ng print out for hard copy.
For file purposes. At syempre, pwede rin negosyo ang printer.
Right now, hindi lang pwede. Talagang negosyo na ngayon.
Negosyo,
eh. Maraming ngayon makikita tayo sa market na talagang yan yung line of business, printing. Before, you need to have a camera and at the same time, the film of the camera, papadevelop natin kung saan natin papadevelop. Mm-hmm. But right now, sa bahay, you can produce your own album, hard album, by printing all the photos of your loved one.
Amaze us, paano nag-evolve? Ano yung mga latest sa computer printer technology?
So those machines before na single function, ngayon meron na tayong tinatawag na mga multi-function.
Okay.
Which can act also as a scanner, a fax machine, a copier, and at the same time, a wireless printer.
May wireless na. Kailangan mo na lang yung USB or memory card ipapasok.
When we say wireless, I'm sorry, Carl, but wireless, I'm dealing with literally there's no wire attached to your computer.
Yung ink, malaking issue dati yan eh. Mahal ang ink. Mas mahal pa dun sa printer. Paano ngayon na solusyon na ng technology yan?
Nagkaroon ng solusyon ngayon ang partner natin from Epson.
Mm-hmm.
They uses the continuous ink system.
Okay.
So, that is the most familiar or common use ng mga nagtitipid natin kababayan.
Mm-hmm.
Yung kinoconvert nila yung typical printer nila into having a CIS.
Okay.
Yung tinatawag na CIS or yung may tangke sa gilid.
Oo, which is nakakasira, di ba?
Yes, because we are re-engineering the system of the printer. But right now, genuine from the box, out from the box, naka-convert na yung printer natin.
Mm-hmm.
And it covers by the warranty of the manufacturer. That's the most important thing, the protection of your item na binili. Because if you convert, you'll void the warranty.
How fast could the printer be?
Right now, the typical printer can print 20 pages per minute.
Okay.
And we also have the duplex printer.
What's that?
The paglabas ng papel sa printer, front and back, meron ng printout. Hindi
colored
mo na kayo colored or monochrome, pwede.
Alright, pwede.
So, hindi mo na kailangan print mo na yung front and then ililipat mo ulit, ipipid mo kagad ulit sa printer para doon naman sa back portion. The most important thing right now, if you will buy a printer, is kausapin natin yung nagbebenta sa atin.
Alright.
What is the basic function of the printer na binibili natin? And of
importante
course,
yun.
The warranty issue.
Great. And all of these, pag pumunta ako sa bodega site, I can consult someone and ask, ano ang features ng printer na to? Does it fit my requirements? Then pwedeng pag-usapan anong warranty coverage at tipong magkano pasok ba sa budget ko.
The best of both worlds. You can avail the best of both worlds. Pagbibili ka ng printer only here at Bodega Site. We provide a quality printer and of course the after sales service because Bodega Site is also a service center of the printer like Epson, Canon and HP.
Information and communication technology as it affects our lives.
And solutions it offers as it simplifies. Once again, I'm Anthony Baiza, your IT buddy. See you next week here at Thumbs Up.
So when it comes to my computers, cell phones, and cameras, I only purchase and have them serviced at the most professional, most affordable, and the most trustworthy site.
But most importantly, when it comes to business, I only go for the Philippines' best IT provider franchise business today.
Our clients may have one-of-a-kind experience in purchasing their computers, cameras, cell phones, and consumer electronics by having quality products, lowest price, and a great customer service. Bodega Site Franchising is unique. because we don't have franchise fee, royalty fee, and guaranteed return on investment that makes a happy Bodega Side franchise.
Be part of it. Grab it. Be the first one in your area to have it. Call our franchise hotline today.